a pleasure, man. It's a definite pleasure having you here. The LP is the bomb. I have mine in my CD changer. I never move it. I had to get another one just for my car, man. And you must be overwhelmed with your success, I mean, that you had this year. I mean, can you describe it?
It's unbelievable. I mean, I never thought that this would happen to me.
Yeah. It's just a blessing, man. I mean, a lot of people don't realize the amount of work and the time that it goes into. Everybody just thinks it's instant success. I heard you had, an interesting story with this debut album.
Yeah, I mean, I was at a club in New York, and I was just hanging out with some friends, and I saw this, the baddest woman in the world, and, you know, I walked up to her, she dissed me. I went back, and she, you know, and it went on from there, basically, so.
All right. Who are some of the people that helped you put this LP together?
God, number one, and number two, Stuart Matthewman from Sade. Mm-hmm. I worked with Leon Ware. We co-wrote a song. And I worked with Wawa Watson and loads of various musicians, and most importantly, Muse.
And how did you get together with Columbia Records?
It's just one of those things I never really wanted to do. I just thought maybe I might be a songwriter if I was lucky.
Mm-hmm.
And it just turned out another way.
Fell right in your lap, huh?
Basically.
That's great, man. That's great. And you're definitely going to stick around and do another song for us?
I'd love to.
Let's give it up one more time for Maxwell.